just before dark tonight. Kids playing on Oregon Street. A few months back, their parents wouldn't have allowed it.
Damone Anderson says his cousin was shot, and he dodged bullets in another attack earlier this month. Police say this neighborhood is a suicide.